I'm Dr. Ravindra B S, Senior Consultant and Head of Gastroenterology at DGS Global Hospital and Director of Meenakshi Institute of Gastroenterology, Bannerghatta Road, Arkade Maple Layout. Boil in anal region, no? This is a very common problem because one, it is because of poor hygiene. What happens when there is excessive setting around the anus, we develop infection. It is like what we get even on our face or armpit, when there is excessive, these are the areas where we get excessive sweating, then infection will happen. That is one of the reason why we get anal boil. And second issue is, it is rightly known when the anal boil becomes too much and then we don't care about this, then it may cause abscess. Abscess means it's a pus collection that will go inside the anus and also inside the rectum. Rectum means it's a part of the intestine. And usual manifestations of anal boils are severe pain when they pass the stools, and then difficulty in sitting, even that can happen. That is, these are the symptoms. And then whenever there is an anal boil, we should also look at somebody has got either any issues like diabetes. This has to be always looked into. And most of the time, anal boils can be treated with medicine. And then if medicines fail, then a small surgery, what we call it as, we'll just open up the anal boil to remove the pus. This has to be done. But sometimes they may also develop fistulas when the anal boils, they burst.